the wannabe All-Star, let me keep it that way. He's in his second year. He's a very good player. He's not going to make the All-Star team. A guy like Julius Randle or Jalen Brunson will make it over Tyrese Halliburton. Third tonight, we saw why. Oh, it's his third year? Yes.
I appreciate that.
When you think about that moment and then what you have shown up to this point, how silly was that time?
I mean, it helped, really. He did it. He helped me. Because I think eyes were on me. And, you know, a lot of what goes on in the media, just in sports in general, is all media narrative pushing. So, you know, once he did that, I felt like he really helped me become an All-Star. Like, I was probably on the brink last year because of my injury and stuff, but had a couple good games right after he said that, and it just kind of, the narrative and the legend grows, and it helped at the end of the day.